I have some questions from Facebook from our viewers. And the first one is from Annette L. Jørgensen. She says, "Hi, Robbie. Do you ever listen to any of your old songs?"
No, I haven't for a long time listened to my old songs. I always listen to the project that I'm working on. Mm-hmm. So I listened to Take the Crown an awful lot this year. But I haven't listened to any old stuff. I probably will do when it comes to the time of putting a set list together or something. But no, I haven't listened to anything.
Okay.